As we cover news where you live, the tough climate claims another local retailer. Local 12 has confirmed the Best Buy on East Kemper Road in Springdale will be closing. The company tells us that the last day of business will be March 7th. Officials say they decided not to renew the lease due to the declining retail traffic in the area. There are no plans to reopen in a new location. Best Buy has six other stores in the greater Cincinnati area.